Tear back on FS 9 19, the forestry map. It's been a while since I've been back on this. So let me just start cutting down some trees. Yes, as I said, light zipper mod. Timber splat. Here are the branches, make it easier for me to see. So I guess I'm making you guys like seizure wise to be a discussion. Cause I need to cut off all these branches. Oh god, I'm right by a machine. There. Let's pump this machine up. Wait, hold on a second, hold on a second, hold on a second. Is the thing uncovered? Nope, it's not uncovered. Now I'll be able to hear it. I did not hear it. What's it called? Direct hit. Start cutting it up a bit. Yeah, I'm afraid actually. I'm afraid it's one game called The Forest, just playing solo. Is this with the cannibals? Yeah, I'm not doing that. Especially armsy and legs. Legsy. It's too hard to be a solo. Yeah, but we're not talking about the forest right now. We're talking about FS19 and Forestry. Need a stump grinder as well. That's how I wrote to get the trees. And then the trees to have more areas to deploy vehicles necessary. And I guys weren't a huge fan of this. But I tried doing this with my little buddy Fearless 104, okay, Fearless. But unfortunately, so apparently this map is buggy, and it can kick the host out, or it can kick the other like the other player out. I am not kidding. It is a bit odd, because like only it's like I've been on other Forestry maps, and they work perfectly fine. I guess this one has to be done solo. I guess to figure out what the other Forestry map was, so then I can do it with Fearless on that map. And possibly Ninja, possibly. But of course, Fierce does not have FS22, which I was hoping he'll probably get for Christmas of 2022. Now I hope he can get for Christmas of 2023, which is this Christmas, this kind of Christmas. Sorry, I have to deal with a runny nose right now. So, he's sniffling a lot, that's why. And my microphone is hard to mute. Let's just say that. I guess, guys, there will be a surprise video happening. Let's just say during the nighttime, actually. I'm not gonna tell you guys what it is. This is probably gonna scare me as well, but it's worth a shot. Now's not time for it. Oh, great. Every time I'm trying to record a video or something, my face or around my nose area always gets itchy. I don't appreciate it. And don't worry, guys. And the frog leaf in the previous frog leaf me fish stick, I was gonna check that video out. Phil said towards the end that he knows my address and he told me he actually doesn't. I'm not kidding. He said that just to try and make a fool out of me. But he actually does not know my address. Only Ninja does. And so many others as well, but I'm not gonna say their names because they are my, let's just say they are my friends and family that know where I live. So yeah. And I'm not giving away that address, but hey, to be honest, I haven't seen more subscribers in person, to be honest. So in the future, what I plan on doing is this. I'll do my face reveal, which will actually wait until I get it bigger. Until I get my own house. I think, well, I haven't decided, like, when I'm going to do it, though. All I'm going to do is after I graduate high school. That's all I'm going to say. Is after I graduate high school, I just don't know when yet. Because, darn it, I lost my train of thought. Okay, yeah, there we go now. Let's just say, why do my face because, you know what? I got an idea. I'm actually gonna do a video on where I live. So in case my subscribers wanna come visit me, I'll be more than happy to accept that. If I am living with a girlfriend at the time, and she starts saying, "Down at 3, what's up?" And she comes to get me, I'm like, "Okay." And she tells me that there's random people outside with signs saying, "What's up, going 3?" I tell them, "Oh, there's those are my subscribers out there. I'm gonna go talk to them." I always wanted to meet my subscribers in person, actually. I always wanted to do that. Of course, I don't have a house of my own, so I technically cannot do that. I don't see that, and the reason I'm saying that is because I still live with my mom. First of all, I was still in high school, and second of all, I don't have a car. And third of all, I don't have a job. my father. You're just gonna help me out with the job once I get a car. Let's just say I'm gonna be working where he used to work. I'm not gonna tell you guys where it is. I'm not. Because then that's the only personal information. I'm afraid I'm going to get demonetized for that. You know what? I'm going to go around a pickup truck, actually. There we go. Should we have a fuel tank right here, actually? I really should. So I can easily, like, fill up on gas from my machines. I also have this open. That's how it's open. So, like, I can, like, pin it down as well. Of course, not like a scorpion can or anything like that. Because I do not know how to, like, use it and stuff like that. It's in the logs. Perfect. All strapped down. Oh, jeez. Perfect. That's where it, guys. Hopefully I'll be able to figure out, like, which forestry map it is that I have to find to do the online multiplayer for that. I have to find that map. Cause I do not remember which map it was. I do not remember it. Cause there's been quite some time since I've actually been on that map. So. Jump shot. Yeet. No, I'm gonna take it, actually. Geez, I'll turn this off for right now, so I don't waste any gas on it. Oh wait, there's no gas on this thing. Ha! That's funny. I don't know why I turned it off. was extreme. Crap, I don't see the trail anymore. Oh, there it is. These trees are always in the way. Maybe I should start over here instead. Maybe I started the wrong. Yeah, I must have started in the wrong spot. Because this is a factor because, well. Yeah. What's that down there? Blast that hit a tree. Gas station. Must have gone on the wrong trail. I do not remember going through a gas station. Yeah, definitely off the trail. Trail's right there. Oh, I forgot about that. They're wearing blue stuff. Sorry about that. Okay, this is how I get money. Not bad, not bad. Lost it in a tree. Stop hitting trees. Oh great, I'm stuck. Are you serious? I'm literally stuck in between two trees. That is quite embarrassing. Perfect. Oh crap. I just ruined that. Oops. Perfect. So mess this up. Majorly. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Come on, grab it. Oh, whoops, I was too far out. There we go, that's more like it. The business stuff for like this part from this log, I have my hand right now up. Yeah, like, all because of the darn truck, the darn turnaround. Doop a doop a doop, doop a doop. After this tree, I'm gonna start getting the trees over there by the path that leads to the the sawmill, and then I can continue working over here. I just have to move everything. That was the last log. Okay. So now I'm gonna start cutting down trees over here. I cut off the branches. Alrighty, so let's cut down this tree. Because then you get prepared for something that's going to happen later tonight. repair. Yeah, but I'm gonna have to move that stuff over here, definitely. Put this log in there. Put the pipe in. So this bigger truck can hold on here. See, this thing is heavy. Look at the back tire that's like constantly spinning like that. This is like making me turn. My truck. Yeesh. Blast it. I gotta move these trailers. Shoot. Oh, I did it again. What the heck is wrong with me? Trying to align this perfectly. Oh, that's a jackknife. Which is when the trailer basically looks like an L shape with the truck. Perfect. Oh, sorry, I just turned on my headset, my bad. Look at this mess again. Ay, ay, ay. Oh jeez, that thing just flew. I know, get out. There we go. Yeah, I'm just chilling on the episode because I had like a lot of reconfiguring to do. eat. I'm sorry guys, I'm not trying to make you guys dizzy, I'm not. N-O-T, not. Just trying to get this episode done. I'm trying to get this done. Yeah, trying to get this done. I just can't wait to do broadcasts. I think I can. But it has to be single player. Yeah. Tell you an alien wire. Yeah, I think it broadcasts. I just need an alien wire to do multiplayer. First, I'm gonna ignore that. Now I'm grabbing a pickup truck. Stick these in there. I'm just gonna leave it running. As if I am making you dizzy, I do apologize. Because my channel is not to make people dizzy. It is not. It is just for gaming. But sometimes I do make people dizzy, but not on purpose. It's just how I run the game. Or play the game, or like, not like run the game, because I'm not a game creator. In the future, I do plan on creating a FNAF fan game. I do plan on doing that. I just don't know how I'm gonna do it and how I'm gonna do it. Because I have no idea how to do something like that. I have no idea how. Doopa doopa doop doopa dee doo. I don't know how long this video is going to be. I do not know. Well, let's just say, if I get comments from like famous YouTubers out there, I'll be shocked. Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode here. So like, subscribe if you're new, turn on the notification bell, and let's comment down below, because all targeted comments, I think, insult to me. Be behind playing with you guys next episode. Bye-bye.